What is up, everybody? Today we are at a job. We have a shower valve that's leaking. It's dripping out of the shower head and the spout, so we'll see about just replacing the internals. I think it's a Delta, so it should just be seats and springs. We'll see when we get in there, but hopefully it goes pretty easy. Okay, water's off. We'll take the pressure down. Okay, so here is what we are after. Let's pop that cover off. There. We'll take the faceplate off.
If you both need boots or pants and stuff like that, try to remember Walmart brand for Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, 3 to 11.
Okay.
I'm the main section. Yeah, so I'll help you to pick up. I got plenty of the shoes, plenty of the pants or whatever, all of that stuff. And, then I help you out. I got a little card that gave me 10%.
Oh, that's nice.
It's not too expensive. I go to other places, I use my card and then they give me the money, whatever it is, and then
yeah,
10%. At least you save the taxes. You know what I mean?
Yeah, sure.
You know, taxes is 670.
Yeah.
So taxes perhaps a little more than you don't pay taxes as you don't get.
Not bad. So.
Yeah, coming, you know, anytime after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Late at night if you want, no problem. And call me first. Make sure that I'm there.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So they don't make the trip or nothing.
That is tight on there. Spinning the whole cartridge too. Wow. That is snug on there. We're just spinning. It's got the tubes in there, so we're just spinning those tubes. That's what we're doing behind that column there. So we're going to have to replace this anyway. Okay. That's yes.
Oh.
Yep. Perfect. Oh, of course, this nut comes off now.
But where is it not coming off?
All of these are twisted up, though, at this point, so. Let's see here. Yeah, it's just going to barely cover that hole. This off. It's coming. have dumbbells with me right now. Okay. Now with that free, put this here. Mark it around. So that's how big we are, and we want to stay just on the inside of that.
Thank you.
Charles, you want to come over here? You move the tray, hold this tub spout for me. Never mind.
You got it?
I got it. Okay. I will need the tray back though.
You can put the pants on the table.
It's all right.
They're yours anyways.
I'll forget them if I don't keep them over my shoulder.
Okay.
Okay. Joints like that, I always wonder, how were they able to, like that one right there, how were they able to get that to hold for all these years? If I were to make a joint like that, it would leak right away, let alone hold for 20 years or more. See if this will even be at a good height. Yeah, that'll work. Shorter here. Just like that. Okay. And a half. All right. Yeah, we should be good. Cover up the hole, so that's what we want. See. Yeah, I think if we line that up straight, we should be in a good spot. Probably take a little bit off of that. Solder that joint up real quick. Thank you. gonna solder that joint up quick too. Solder seemed to take in this one. box everything. Side. That's the other side. Okay. Just confirm that this is gonna be okay. I think it should just make it. Straight, and we sweat this valve up. Start at the bottom so the heat will rise up through the valve. He's good and warm now. The shower head riser. Just let it cool. Okay. Just wipe everything off. Thank you. Okay. We are cool. So I will put a little bit of grease at the back of the valve here. We'll start putting our components in. It goes like that. I marked it before I took it apart so that I can put it back together. Hot side to hot, as it were. We'll spin this retainer on. We will go and turn the water on and check for leaks. No leaks. Turn it on. It's cold. I can feel that hot came up here. Is good. Get you out of the way and try the shower. Okay. This new diverter is on the spout, so I'll just plug it with my finger. And I don't see any leaks. So that is good. Okay, so the final result. Here we are inside. You can see the connections we made. Down here as well. Everything has been done through the hole because on this side we have wallpaper. So in an effort to not tear up the wallpaper in the wall, we decided to try and get it through the hole, and I think we were successful. So now let's put the trim on. And secure. Take our eraser, get rid of our pencil marks here. That should be it. Okay. Okay, we are all set. The new valve is in, the old one is out, and everything is working. Hot is hot and cold is cold. Okay, well, that didn't go exactly as planned. We couldn't rebuild the shower valve that was there, unfortunately. We had to replace it. We didn't want to go through the wall because of the wallpaper, so luckily we had enough room and the pipes were flexible enough that we were able to get it through the hole of the existing shower surround and get the valve replaced and get them back in working order. So with that, if you got anything out of this video, please leave a like down below, leave a comment, and please subscribe. We'll see you on the next one.